Wednesday at Vandal Arena, Griffins and the Chicago Wolves, a team that has given them fits this year. Down 2-0 in the second period. Turner Elson in front, bangs home the rebound. His 14th of the year, cut the lead to 2-1. Chicago gets it back. Sam Miletic going to make it 3-1 Wolves. Griffins game effort, third period, 14 minutes in, and it's Tyler Spezia cuts the lead to 3-2 in his 10th of the year. But Chicago gets the empty netter, and they beat the Griffins' final score 4-2. 11.